This instrument that I'm holding is called, in our trade, a fry pan steel guitar, because it resembles a fry pan, I suppose. But this is one of the earliest models of steel guitars made, one of the first electric steel guitars made. So I'm going to demonstrate a little bit on this for you. I've played three different instruments today to give you an idea of the three facets of steel guitar. I'm going to try to do an old jazz tune for you called Anytime, Anywhere.